The Indonesian Student Association in Singapore is not all about recreation. One of the independent committees, Nusantara Development Initiatives, or NDI, gathers not only the Indonesian students in Singapore, but also other students from all nationalities to focus on rural development projects in Indonesia.
NDI is a social organization that focuses on rural development that is sustainable in Indonesia. We are currently doing it in Batam. We consist of students, but not only students, we also have professionals from other ASEAN countries.
I'm here today with the president's organization, Mr. Siswanto Tan. Mr. Siswanto, can you tell us more about the current project of NDI?
Our current project is Project Light 2. We are bringing solar-powered lamps to reduce villagers' dependencies on kerosene lamp.
Not only do their efforts manage to enlighten a village in Indonesia, but NDI also teaches us that by helping others, we are also illuminating ourselves. This is Eva Berlin for Channel News Asia.